on that.
Everyone who brought you in. Everyone who brought you in.
Want to hear it?
Something for you in my car. Don't. Yes, sir. I got a little Nina across the street.
Yeah, we don't want to do that.
That food is
beautiful. So you might have a little hand.
Your favorite.
Okay. This is your middle finger. It's your index finger, and this is your thumb. Yeah, and this is your ball.
I have a chicken. It's probably fine. Pine shavings.
The fruit of this iteration of the Songwrights Apothecary Lab is three songs plus two songs that will probably come later. And the theme, as our collaborator and art director distilled it to, is the practice of saying. So these songs are all formulas to support being able to say what is so difficult or seemingly impossible to say to a loved one, or to a family, or sometimes to yourself.
Why am I gonna be for life?
I got here, and once things started really unfolding and I started understanding what Gadnabia was doing, I've never, ever done anything like this before, but I have to say it was a very rich and just fruitful experience, and thank you for having me on with you, man. It was amazing.
Yeah. Talking about that a lot, actually, how it's so different creating when you're in the presence of, some auntie and uncle energy. It's just, it's really nourishing, Just for y'all to know, Gadnabia is a brilliant scholar, musician, psychologist being who is collaborating with us by researching in the fields that have to do with music and therapy and the mind. So once we clarified kind of what theme we wanted to write about, like what we wanted to offer the songs for, Ganavia went down the rabbit holes and brought up these, yeah, you know, references from different fields of study or scholarship. And then we worked with those sort of guideposts or subtle maps to really inform how we made the songs and arranged the songs.
The log, she's gonna put some more wood on the fire, but just stay where you are.
Nope, that's what I meant to
say. What happened?
I dropped it. Oh my. Come on. Do you need this?
Yeah, maybe so.
Okay.